Your soul belongs to me. Final words? You disgust me. What should I steal from you? Perhaps I'll steal your heart.
Check any bodies you find, though. You may learn something. sort of clue in here.
Your light is mine. Steal your heart.
Thank you.
soul belongs to me. Try and catch me. I'll make him dance. Just a fleeting dream. thief. This will be a fun challenge. However it happens, I have to win. Let's make a show of it. Useless waste. It's just a fleeting dream. Your most valuable treasure. What's your most valuable treasure? you can. Try and catch me. You surprise. Let's do it. It's just a fleeting dream. The light of your soul is mine. Whatever it happens, I have to win. thief. What the hell? Time to mix it up. What's up now? Make a show of it. Keep up with the jet. Every dance with swords. Let's dance. Let's dance. This'll be a fun challenge. I won't lose, ever. What's up now? It's just a fleeting dream.
This'll be a fun challenge. No time for hesitation. I won't lose, ever. Your light is mine. Thank you. Your soul belongs to me. You surprised? Your light is mine. don't plan on losing. Worthy opponent. I'll make him dance. However it happens, I have to win. What should I steal from you? I won't lose, ever. Let's do it. I would dance with swords. Don't plan on losing. Let's go. Your soul is like fire. I'll make them dare. Let's make a show of it.
What could be sitting in the abandoned warehouses here? You should find your way out of here. You need to focus on reaching the Augur's Quarter.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
The door is locked, but you should be able to use that ID to open it.
Broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling her.
Today's
apologize on his behalf.
If you have an ID, you'll be able to walk straight into the Augur's Quarter through the front gate. You should head for the Augur's Quarter before the deliveries start for the palace. That golden statue is a symbol of Yuuzhan's wealth and power, and you'll certainly never get lost with that kind of landmark showing the way. You've got to get to the Augur's Quarter before the deliveries to the palace begin.
Ha ha ha! Welcome! Do visit us again! And godless libertines! Here are the names of the gods! Lindsay!
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Yuuzhan branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Welcome! Do visit us again!
is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous. This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Thank you for coming. Will you be needing a room? Enjoy your journey. Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey. Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
I heard the tour ended up a disaster the other night. It was a good thing I fled when I did.
The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended.
Blight, things aren't looking too good. I hoped you could hide amongst the deliveries to sneak in, but...
But what? Change of plans?
Sure, I guess you could say that. For some reason, the service entrance was suddenly forced to lock down. That path is closed to us now. It's not certain why they suddenly closed shop, but it was about the same time that my chaos sensors went haywire. That kind of reaction? It can only mean two things. If we're lucky, it's just a new chaos infusion. If we're not, then it's a Seath. If Snow has finally lost his grip and become a Seath, well, he'll be nearly unstoppable. Light, pull back for now. We need to find out more.
I'm not done yet. Hope. Start thinking up a new plan. One way or another, I'm getting into that palace.
But, Light...
Seath or not, nothing's changed. I am gonna save him. Well, after I beat some sense into that annoyingly thick head of his, that is.
Okay, Lightning. We've got to give up on the service entrance. There is one other plan I had considered. It's pretty destructive and definitely dangerous.
Doesn't matter. What is it?
As you can see, the palace is surrounded by a formidable wall. All ways in and out have been locked down, and there's no tunneling under it either. It looks quiet, but trust me, that wall is too well guarded to try and sneak over.
Yeah, can we get to the point, Hope?
There's no path, so you have to make one. A show is about to start here in the Augur's Quarter. A show with one fantastic finale. At the climax of the show, a stage and an actor on it is propelled up to the top of the set by a little rocket power.
And you want me to climb onto the set and jump into the palace? I hate to break it to you, but that's a pretty big leap.
Not if you can topple the set and form a bridge. Then you can just simply walk across. It'd be easy.
I'm not sure that easy means what you think it does.
Fireworks are launched all around the theater at the finale. If you increase the number of fireworks, well, you could weaken the set enough to bring it down.
You were telling the truth about it being destructive, weren't you?
And you don't have much choice.
I guess I've just got to keep moving. Keep your eyes front. Right.
That's the spirit.
Hope, does that mean you'll be watching the rear? You'll have my back?
Of course I will. That's what I'm here for. For this plan to work, you'll need help from the theater people.
Investigators are currently
if I were you, I'd talk to the director first.
Early indications
get him on
the
your
woman
side.
Calling herself the Savior was involved. Has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily
suspended. That director, up there with his lofty ideas and stomping all over us left down here.
The cargo line has been
he's a slave driver who doesn't know when to quit. He's right there at the top of the stairs looking down on all of us. I keep your distance. He's in a mood because he can't come up with the ending for his grand finale.
The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended. I repeat. The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended. I repeat. The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage.
We're happy to provide
early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended. I repeat. The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators
Light, I'm sorry,
are currently assessing
it looks
the
like
damage.
You're out of time.
Early indications
Let's give up
are that
for
the
today
woman
and
calling
try
herself
again
the
tomorrow.
Savior was involved.
Okay?
The palace has been locked
There's
down.
There's still some things you can
measure,
do in Usnon to get ready for tomorrow,
been
though.
Temporarily suspended.
I'd recommend looking around for a while. Light years. missed the start time. The show has been canceled. It's a shame, but you'll have a chance to make it tomorrow. You won't be able to get into the palace today. You're just gonna have to try again tomorrow. You need to get everything in place and ready to go for the plan to work.
We've got... Sit down! Take a load off!
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair.
Hi, welcome to my store.
Enormous weapon.
Come back anytime.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description.
Hi, welcome to my store.
To the nearest security
Come back
officer.
Anytime.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
You're too late. Time's
up. Guards are conducting a search.
It's frustrating to get so close only to fail, but there's still tomorrow.
She has rose-colored hair and
go see what else you can do today. Or maybe you can think back on what happened today and see if you can come up with a better way for tomorrow. Cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident.
Oh, that director! Up there with his lofty ideas and stomping all over us left down here. He's a slave driver who doesn't know when to quit. He's right there at the top of the stairs looking down on all of us. I'd keep your distance. He's in a mood because he can't come up with the ending for his grand finale.
The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended. I repeat. The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended. I repeat.
Hi, welcome to my store.
The cargo line has been... severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure.
I'm sorry, but it looks like you're out of time.
The distribution of supplies has been temporarily
suspended. Let's give up for today and try again tomorrow.
I repeat.
Okay? There's still some things you can do in Usnan to get ready for tomorrow, though.
Investigators are currently assessing the damage.
I recommend looking around for a while.
Stop by any time for your perfect remembrance of Usnan. Hi, welcome to my store. Come back anytime.
It's almost time to transport you back to the Ark to recalibrate the time distortion.
And is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Over.
Who are you? The palace is locked down. You aren't getting in here. At least not today.
They're telling me they can't give me any more supplies. What is going on around here? If we don't get provisions from Usnan out to the rest of the world, there'll be hell to pay. Anarchy, I say. Apparently, there's trouble on the cargo line. They think it was that mad Savior trying to go after the patron again. And now they've locked the palace down tight. I wanted to talk to someone in charge, but the guards just turned me away. Ah, this damn Savior is nothing but trouble.
Some crazy woman crashed the party the other day. Security's been real tight around here ever since.
You're too late. Time's up.
Palace guards are conducting.
It's frustrating to get so close only to fail, but there's still tomorrow.
She has rose-colored
hair. Go see what else you can do today. Or maybe you could think back on what happened today and see if you can come up with a better way for tomorrow.
There's a chocobo girl in the main market of the Glutton's Quarter. Are they advertising for something?
Hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
You do know that it's almost time, don't you?
A little something for your sweet tooth. See you!
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Are you doing okay, Light? Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time. Welcome!
Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and
my fine lady, what will you be needing?
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
A little
weapon.
Something for your sweet...
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Chocobo girl in the Glutton's Quarter is giving out fireworks for free, right there in the marketplace!
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Of the Glutton's Quarter.
Citizens
are they advertising for something?
Matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Someone in charge to talk to. The man in charge is a famous director. Sarzak's his name.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
I heard the tour ended up a disaster the other night. It was a good thing I fled when I did.
Palace guards are conducting a search of an intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
If you wish to prove your worthiness, insert your ID card into the reader there. If you have no ID...
We have the most exclusive...
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder.
Thank you.
charge to work.
She has rose colored.
Before you leave, at least try finding someone in charge to talk to.
Citizens are asked to report.
The man in charge is a famous director. Sarzak's his name.
Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
I heard the tour ended up at...
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
I heard the tour.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Good morning!
Palace guards are conducting a search. palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
My, what a lovely young girl you are.
Why, good morning.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
A little something. See you.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder. She has rose-colored hair. And is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
We're happy to provide quality meals and service.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior.
Who are you?
Rose-colored hair.
The palace is locked down. You aren't getting in here.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the